The James Logan football team was undefeated in the MVAL League, and they were very confident for their postseason.
This season went great.
I feel like this season we've came together more as like a team and as brothers compared to last year, and I feel like we've executed pretty well.
We went 9-1. It's the best any Logan team has went so far. Now we're just focused on the playoffs and making it to the championship.
Although they had a quite successful season, there were still some obstacles that had to be overcome.
Those obstacles were injuries, losses, close games, adversity.
Well, I had broken my thumb probably like 2 weeks ago, and I decided to keep playing on it for my team and to be able to be there for my team whenever they needed me.
I came back from a knee injury. I haven't played since my freshman year, but just, you know, how I came through it was my teammates that picked me up every day, come out here with the coaches, going through physical therapy, and just the grind don't stop.
The players did everything they could to succeed this season.
Just to execute and work hard every day, get better every day, and just go all the way.
Just stay as healthy as possible as we can, and like really get the mental reps and focus on our opponents that we're facing.
The Colts made it to the playoffs with a 9-1 record.
I feel really good. You know, we had a very successful season. I think that we were a poor coaching decision by myself away from being undefeated in the regular season. But, you know, for our kids to go out and win 9 consecutive games in a football season is tough for any football program to do.
Unfortunately, the James Logan football team lost in the first round of NCS, but are looking forward to another great season. Great job, Colts. From James Logan High School in Union City, this is Cassandra Ira from Logan TV.